Hello, everyone. Welcome back to
God of War 3. God of War 3.
And we are in the depths inside the labyrinth. Closing in on the end of the game, and we got some epicness coming up, so let's get right to it. We got a few, I think one or two puzzles. Well, first we got these enemies right here, which is pretty cool because we get to test our electric weapon that I haven't really tested much of yet, so I'm excited for that. Oh boy, it's not very... It's wrong group of enemies to test it on, but whatever. Yeah, well, I'm gonna have to switch to... Jesus! I'm gonna have to switch to my fist because it's not working too well. Wow, getting my ass handed to me already. There you go. So yeah, we got a few puzzles left, including one really, really tough, at least in my opinion, it's a very tough segment. This is how it's done. Burn everyone to death. No, no. Don't die yet. Oh, no more doggy. God, look at all the health it took from us already. Get off of me. Wow. Anyways, as I was saying before that battle commenced, we got pretty challenging gauntlet of enemies. Well, sort of a gauntlet, hard to explain. A few puzzles, and... Well, you'll see. And here's our first puzzle. Luckily, this one isn't too bad. I think I remember how to do this one. So, you get this... Oh, wait, first of all, we get... A secret to everybody! Another treasure. Orbs. Hades claws. Might as well, right? Don't know how much of that I'll be using, but doesn't hurt to upgrade it while you have it on. Okay, so if you press this thing on the ground with your newly acquired sub-weapon or sub-item, whatever, it flips the whole room around. Fun. Okay, now. Now's the true fun. What you gotta do here is you gotta wait for that thing. Low fire, and then as soon as it's done, all ass. Woo, barely made it. There you go. Now we're learning. Now just wait a little bit for the spikes to retract. There you go. Not too bad. Shit. Okay, that wasn't good. And just press the switch. Doesn't that look promising, folks? Hell yeah. Oh, Warps for everyone! That looks awesome. Alright. Brings us to our second little mini puzzle. This one is extremely easy. All you do is, well, first let's get the. We don't need any health or magic. I was like, let me get some health or magic. We don't need it. So this puzzle is an absolute joke, folks. All you do is basically just bring this big weight over here. Damn it. Okay, maybe we gotta get out of the way. Hit that. It's gonna flip the room around. Now, grab the weight again. Put it over here. Just make sure there's no secrets or anything here. Hit the switch. Hit this switch. Come on, hit it. Hit it, hit it!
Hit it, Kratos!
Flip the room around. And now, you just put the stone on the switch. Simple enough. And that's basically it. What the hell? Put it right on the switch. And this is a horrendous room. Oh boy, I'm excited. I will probably die here a bunch of times, but I'll do my best. Here we go. Bring on the barrage of enemies. You gotta avoid the spikes, because unlike the other spikes of like God of War 1 and 2, if these spikes hit you, it's an instant kill. So, yeah, just stay out of them. Hang on to these things. And I'm dead. Didn't last long enough. I knew I was gonna struggle with this part. Shit. Epic fail. This weapon is freaking sick. What it was. So what I went wrong there is I used that verb way too early. This is sick. Why didn't I use this weapon earlier? Holy crap. Kill these things. kill those things. How do I kill them? Because I don't know how to... Oh, shit. Oh my god, now I gotta do this again? Really? Oh my god. I'm not a happy. I am not happy at all. Jesus. Let go of me, you piece of shit! Oh my god. Alright, let's try this again. Kill the stupid spirit thingy. Switch to my normal blade, maybe it'll help. I was not on the spikes! Oh, shit! Wow. Talk about bullshit. Like this is gonna be one episode full of extreme failure. That's what it's getting at already. Look at this, this is sick. There you go. Woohoo! All right. Let's try this again. Okay, I can't use actions. No, I am not switching to easy mode. They really asked me, wow, that's embarrassing. I'm sucking so bad on this segment, they asked me if I wanted to switch to easy mode. It doesn't get any more embarrassing than that. Kill all the Minotaurs. Kill it all, Spikes. Kill it all. There you go. Alright. kill these things. Instead of L1 in circle. Wow. That's what got me killed. Unfreaking real. That's what freaking got me killed. I am so upset. Well. Got it this time, hopefully. I'll use all my magic, I'll use everything. Pissed. Did it. Now I just gotta finish this one guy off. Holy shit. That was hard as hell. Wow. Die! Damn. Okay, folks. Wow. That's all I gotta say. Wow. Holy shit. See you guys next time for more God of War 3. Peace.